The governor has appointed a woman to oversee the Human Services Department as it transitions into a new state agency. Kari Armijo has led HSD on an acting basis since January, but now she will spearhead HSD's shift into the Healthcare Authority Department, which will be responsible for healthcare purchasing, regulation, and policy. This year, lawmakers approved a bill to rename HSD and change its focus, putting healthcare-related divisions and committees from other departments under its umbrella.